I think we need to be much more aspirational about what we're doing. Northern Ireland is rapidly reaching the end of its first 100 years as a country. And as we go into our second century, my vision is that we become net contributors to Her Majesty's Treasury. But it is the end of the block grant, because we grow a private sector that is so big, so powerful and so profitable that we no longer need the block grant, that our GDP, our GVA are above the UK average, and then everybody wins.